Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said that myself and the one who looks after an orphan and provides for them will be in paradise like this. And he held his two fingers like this to illustrate.
My ultimate goal that I always pray for is Jannah al-Firdaus, and I'm sure it is your goals too. I hope so anyways. So if you want to be a part of this with me, I'm going to be building an orphan house. I'm doing this with the MATW project. I'm very excited to do this because, as you know, we were able to build our solar-powered well, and I'm so excited because it's in the process of being built right now. And thanks to you all for donating, we're able to do that. And now again, I'm doing another project, which is to build the orphan house. The link's in my bio to donate. Like, I really miss making content for you all, and it's been so long. I haven't been feeling so well, as you know, so... yeah, I'm staying busy and I'm resting a lot and I'm working really hard. So thank you all for being a part of my journey. And I really hope that we can make this goal, inshallah.